Now, anybody knows me knows that I am pretty rock and roll, but I am nothing compared to these guys. It was 2004 when the great Thirsty Merc released their debut self-titled album, which included the mega hits Someday, Someday, and In the Summertime, which, of course, everyone knows is the kickin' theme for the series Bondi Rescue. Please welcome Ray Thistlewaite, the massive frontrunner, Phil Stack from Thirsty Merc!
How are you?
If there was a studio audience here, they'd be going, "Wah!" Just like me. Now, you guys, before we go on, have had the extraordinary experience of a Royal Command performance in Dubbo when Harry and Meghan went to visit.
Yep.
How was that?
It was great. It was an amazing experience, actually. We were on a little stage in the middle of a huge, beautiful park with gorgeous ornaments and arrangements of flowers everywhere.
It was amazing. I was actually there that day. I mean, no, it's not that big a deal, Royal Command performance. I mean, what other bands? I mean, the Beatles, but apart from that, I can't think of any. And you guys actually started out in Dubbo, didn't you? Thirsty Merc.
Yeah, that was actually my second Royal Command performance. I played with the school band in the early 90s for the Queen.
That is what I'm talking about. And it's been all downhill since then.
That's right.
Now, you are also kicking off the Red Hot Summer Tour with Daryl Braithwaite and Johnny Farnham.
Yep.
What's it like being in, I mean, you guys are sort of rock and roll royalty yourselves almost, but you're dealing with sort of next level there. Who picks up the tab when you go out after the show? And does John Farnham and Daryl Braithwaite, do they go to bed a bit early these days when they're on the road?
Dazza has a pretty good
hand. Does he kick on?
He's... I mean,
tell me about it. You know, just some
unfair. He goes great. Yeah, I mean, we hang with his band quite a bit. I think Daryl likes to sort of be a little, more chilled out after the gigs.
He spent a lot of time in his trailer.
Yeah, but his touring band, they kick on.
Fantastic. And you are here to perform a very special song for us, one of your big hits.
Yep.
Tell us about it.
In the Summertime. Classic Thirsty Merc staple of the set list.
It certainly is.
Yeah.
That's 20 good reasons. That's enough for me. All right, we are going to let you go downstairs and set up, kick in the jack. And if you want more details for all the tour dates, go to thirstymerc.com. Okay, Australia, you have waited long enough. You are thirsty, and we are going to quench that thirst with some Thirsty Merc. Here they are within the Summertime. Take it away.
Let me back to the three times.